Governor Cuomo says it's now done. The new entrance into the Peace Bridge and then the new roundabout on Porter Avenue will officially open up this coming Tuesday. Then it will take about 10 days to make the switch altogether. This is all part of a $57 million project to revamp the U.S. side of the bridge plaza. So now Bear Drive will close as work begins to restore the historic Front Park, a park designed by the well-known Frederick Law Olmsted.